then Charlie, it's like a rear gunner. Giles and Helen cruising along a road. It's a bit nippy. I don't have a top one. Another hill. Jeremy's in front. How are you, Brian?
Right.
Talking to the camera, see where you're at.
Right.
Didn't have a video in a lot of Helen's ass today.
Yeah.
Not too sure why. Going for the overtake on the camera. Roar! Stats, moving average 9, distance 24. Okay, 26 miles, average 8.8. Just cruising along here on a, I think we're just up on top of West Harting. In fact, we've just gone uphill. 27 miles, 8.8. Giles is behind, Ryan is in front. Log over. Where are we, Giles?
No.
Where are we? Whose idea was this? Toby's, wasn't it? Toby's not here.
Was it Toby?
I think it was Toby. Damn it. Nearly got a drop out. Pulling along here. Time is 8:30. Between 3 hours and 17 minutes on the bike. 28 miles. Average, moving average 8.7. And come up to a third. Like I say, this is going to be a brutal day. Sun's coming up, or just getting the heat coming through in it. And I'm gonna cook later, that's for sure. It's all for now. We're on a downhill. Switch the mileage off. It's starting to get hot. Probably 25 miles from Giles' house. It's the last checkpoint. Someone recognised a tree. Anyway, just gonna come past this guy on your right. Brian, say hello to the camera.
Hello.
It's me. There's Helen. Say hello.
Hey.
Giles. Hey. Checkpoint 2. Legs are feeling okay-ish. I'm lying. They hurt. A lot. Oh, looking up, Bills. It's basically up, down. It's the killer. Obstruction. Move. Hello. Uh-oh. No one crossing. Okay. Do the cow obstruction. Now walk it. Past checkpoint 3, got a bit of water on board, and heading off to Amberley now. Thanks, mate. Gates everywhere. Hallelujah. We're at the halfway distance mark. The time is 5 minutes to 11. It's going to be a long day. That's another really steep fucking hill. Elected to walk it, so as most other people. It's just too brutal. It uses different muscles in your legs, so you stretch them out a bit. But fuck. It's hard. Okay, another crazy hill. Everyone's walking. It's fucked. Oh man. That was the top of the hardest hill so far. Buggered. It's getting bloody hot. Oh man. I turned the GPS screen off. It was too distracting looking at how many miles we're left to go. It's a lot. It's getting hot. 12:43, 53 miles in. Average moving speed is 8.3. We've just left Washington. Don't know the fuck that is. We're going uphill again. It's basically either up or down. And there seems to be, the ups definitely take longer. Not sure why that is. They're very, very painful. So that's it, Washington done. Cracking on to checkpoint 6 or 7. I've lost count now. I'm getting delirious. It's the sun. too much exercise. I'm just thinking of the beer tokens one could have earned from this ride. Fantastic. Ciao. So, 56 miles. Time is 1:15. We've been going since, we've got up at 3 o'clock. I think we left the gate at 5. So, how many hours that is? The sun's definitely up. Brian's buggered, G&H are in front, and it's okay, the pace is alright. Jeez, man, I'm eating like a horse, and drinking like a cannon, or a fish, maybe that's a better name. Yeah, it's a pretty punishing ride. 56 miles, probably got another 35 to run, isn't it? This place, like. Say hello! Trying to get the trip computer up. We're at 76 miles now, climbing yet another fucking hill, which goes on fucking forever. Right knee's totally buggered. I've taken 4-5 ibuprofen trying to stop the pain and the swelling, but fucked is fucked. And this ride's killing me. Fucking been on the bike. Well, I think it's kind of 4:45. That's 12 hours since we started. And yeah, this is a brutal fucking mission. Okay, 83 miles in. About 17 to go. Another monster hill. It's got to be almost 5 o'clock. Still going. Fuck it, it's a killer. I don't know if I've ever done anything so quite so tough in my life. Anyway, oh, fuck this hill, this doesn't stop. That's no fun. About 6 o'clock, 86 miles on the fucking legs. I've got to tell you, it's screaming. Absolutely screaming. It's just fucking more hills. Anyway, it's been 11 hours, no, fuck, 13 hours since I started this damn challenge, and I'm still fucking going. Probably got another hour to go, yeah, which is kind of painful, really painful. Oh god, but it's killing me. Well, I'll sign. I still don't know what the time it is. 97 miles on the clock. Coming to the sea, so we'll end soon. See the town. Signing off. Thank you. Oh, in my pocket, I think. Yeah, it won't go for my helmet, I think.
Hey!
Thanks, buddy! Awesome.